Bonjour. Hola.
Wingapo. Wingapo.
That's Pocahontas.
Oh, Wingapo.
Who doesn't know Wingapo?
I don't.
It's freaking Pocahontas. I'm sitting out here on my roof. You should probably tell. Let's see, check it out. My house, my roof, my feet. Start my video blog. This will be my second one.
Really difficult to talk while I'm on a roller coaster.
Dakota was
the epic fail of the day.
I was doing
as
Ollie
far as skateboard is concerned.
Ollie 180.
People are freaking out because city attorneys are limiting the number of dogs you can have.
That's probably like a regular spoonful in a baby spoon.
Hey, why do you drink? Wait, did I just say that?
What?
My sister made this fudge, and she didn't quite cook it long enough, so it's like really gooey, and you have to eat it with a spoon. I've been eating it virtually all day. This whole Western Civilization class during the summer is really making summer sucky, because on a summer Saturday night at 7:24, I'm sitting here writing an essay. Stalin, Mussolini, and Hitler's terror, and how they created terror, and why. Because they were jerks. And I am just now starting. It sucked.
Who wants to write an essay?
Not me. And especially not on a summer Saturday afternoon whenever it looks wondrous outside. I have this really bad problem.
I'm ready to get nervous.
If I get a pack of gum, which I have, I've eaten it all. And it's all in my mouth. I could possibly chew gum whenever I get nervous. See? Okay, that one's supposed to happen. Gross. I'm trying to make this video log for like a week now. It's my second video log, and I have a lot of ideas. Who is that? I'm failing quite bad, because I've done the intro in like 80 different spots. I've done it on my roof, in my kitchen, with backgrounds, my brother distracting me, on a roller coaster. I've done it everywhere, and now I'm on my bed looking like crap. This is one of my favorite verses. Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time, we will reap the harvest if we do not give up. And that can be found in Galatians 6:9. The chapter of Galatians was written by Paul, and I really feel like this verse in context, it means don't grow, don't get tired, or don't get frustrated with sin and temptation and frustrated with people. To maintain your faith and keep living your life in a Christianly manner, to set a good example for others. I strongly feel that this verse can be applied to all aspects of my life, like even talking to people or working on a project. Like I was working on my essay today and I was so frustrated, but I just look at this verse, and this is actually why I'm putting it in the video, because essentially it's meant for a bigger thing, but I kind of twisted around and applied. I know it's taken out of context, but I kind of applied it to this, because this small essay was... I mean, it was frustrating me so much, but reading that verse made me think of the bigger picture and how even if you're not Protestant or a Christian, I feel like you can use this verse like just like you read any other verse or quote from Audrey Hepburn or from George Washington or whatever, Sir Francis Bacon, knowledge is power. I feel like you can apply this to your life, just saying what goes around comes around. If you keep in good work, you're gonna get something out of it. And it's bound to happen. Well, I guess I better get back to writing this essay. And I hope you enjoyed my second video log. Comment and tell me what you think. I know it kind of sucks, but the next one will be better. Promise. I'm gonna leave you with some footage of my brother and his little friends skateboarding and some outtakes from my attempt of making the second video log.
Wanted like a substitute. I've been waiting.
cliche.
Of what? Hippies or something?
Yeah, it's too hippie. That looks like a cowhide to me.
Sort of ish, but.
Sort of ish? Yes or no? Am I weird? Well, I'm just accepting it. This is me. In acceptance.
I do. Does my voice sound low to you?
No.
Sort of.
What are you talking about?
For your man, it's a heck of a wage, and I'm crazy when I see your man. 'Cause we'd be so free.
Are you okay? Don't forget to click that little subscribe button right there in the sidebar. Add me as a friend and leave me comments with constructive criticism or compliment. And that's my 2 cents for the night.